Welcome everybody, and welcome to Robot Wars Omega Series 1. And this is a very special episode, as it's the grand final. Yes, over the past 5 weeks, we've had 30 of the best robots from around the world duke it out in our arena. But after 5 weeks of brutal carnage, destruction and action, only 15 robots are left. 5 robots have made it for our grand final, those being Rapid, Donald Thump, Firestorm VI, Apollo and Spectre. But with one spot left for the grand final, we have to do our 10 robot rumble. Throughout this series, we've been having a losers rumble between the 4 losers of the group stages, where the winners of each will join the runners-up of each heat in a 10-way to the death. No time limit, just last robot standing, where the winner will fill in the 6th and final spot in our grand final. So let's just get right to the war zone to introduce all the robots in the 10 Robot Rumble. Eruption. Flipper. Seeded number 5. Dantomkia. Flipper. Plan B. Crusher. Lucky. Flipper. Seeded number 3. Intergalactic. Flipper. Behemoth. Lifter Flipper. Seeded number 4. Bite Force. Control Bot. PP3D. Horizontal Spinner. Seeded number 1 and reigning champions. Carbide. Horizontal Spinner. Foxic. Lifter. And for a fight of this magnitude, we thought that if we threw the house robots into the mix, that would just be pure overkill. I mean, 10 robots in the arena, isn't that overkill enough for you people? Let's just get straight to the war zone for the 10 robot rumble. And remember, no time limit, last robot standing. Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1. Activate. Oh, this is going to be good. We have flippers, spinners, crushers, control bots, and surprisingly no axes, because axes are crap. Wait, actually, no, Behemoth's got this stinky little axe there. Dantomkia immediately getting flipped up and over by Eruption. Dantomkia getting flipped away. In comes Plan B coming in that crusher, and in comes Foxy with a great little lick. This fight is going to be absolutely insane. Lucky trying to come with a good lift right there, and onto Bite Force, and coming with a great flip right down to Intergalactic. We have 4 seeded robots in here. Intergalactic, the Account Mayhem champions, they're seeded 3. Dantomkia, the 5th seed, came 3rd in the pilot episode, hence their seeding of being seeded 5th. And all of 2 spinners collide. Eruption now going after Behemoth, and they're coming in with a strong flip right there. And now they're trying to get a PP3D. It seems that Michaelos isn't using his usual tactic of staying out of the action. Meanwhile, Dantomkia and Carbide, these two have a rivalry. These two fought in the pilot, and that time, Carbide came out on top, and oh! Dantomkia getting knocked away. Foxic trying to come up with a great lift onto Dantomkia. Dantomkia beat Foxic quite luckily in the pilot episode. And Eruption throws Dantomkia across the arena floor. A machine hasn't been eliminated just yet. In comes Bite Force, coming in with a great grapple onto PP3D. But in comes Behemoth, who are trying to lift both Bite Force and PP3D out of the arena. I'm spitting all over the place. And Eruption comes with a strong flip. In comes Intergalactic right there, getting in a strong lift onto Lucky. Lucky throws Intergalactic into the arena sidewall though. Oh, Intergalactic, can they self-right? Yes, yes, yes. And they come with a strong flip right now to Carbide. In comes Foxic onto Eruption. Eruption, I say, are one of the favourites for this 10 robot rumble. Bite Force and PP3D in lots of trouble. PP3D around the arena. PP3D are the first robot to go out. And Bite Force could be very close to being the second robot to go out. Yes, they are. They're out of the arena. And in comes Intergalactic. Oh, and out goes Behemoth. 3 robots eliminated in very quick succession. Behemoth falls unlucky once again. They did eliminate 2 robots, but Intergalactic were able just to get them out of the arena. Plan B gets thrown across the arena floor. Plan B are probably the weakest robot in here, I'd say. They were very lucky to be here. Carbide gets in a nice shot right now onto Plan B. Going for the wings. the wings that help the robot self-right. Dantomkia is trying to plan me up and over. in comes Eruption, trying to get several good flips right now to Dantomkia. And a very strong flip right there from Intergalactic. Very nearly getting covered out of the arena. And Eruption now trying to come in and maybe finish off the job. But in comes Lucky, who comes in with a strong flip right now to Eruption. Eruption very nearly gets set out of the arena by Dantomkia. Dantomkia, could they win it? Oh, look at Lucky's flipper. This happened to them in the pilot. Their flipper breaking under pressure. They need to fix that. And in comes Plan B in that crushing arm. Crushing right down through. Lucky and Plan B getting flipped up and over. Meanwhile, Foxic now coming back, trying to pressurize in onto Carbide. Oh, and Foxic are out the arena. Foxic gone. We're down to six robots left, and honestly, I think we're only down to just five because Lucky's flipper caved in and are broken. Oh, Plan B gets sent flying away. In comes Intergalactic with a strong flip right there and onto Eruption. Dantomkia and Carbide now duking it out. Carbide comes in with a strong flip. Dantomkia hit, getting hit by Carbide and Dantomkia self-right. And this is a brilliant fight right here. In comes Intergalactic, sending Plan B up and out of the arena. So it's down to four robots left. Dantomkia, Eruption, Carbide, and Intergalactic. Three seeded machines and Eruption, who are also a very strong machine. Now both Eruption and Carbide had to fight through the losers rumble. They're not even heat finalists. Lucky, due to their flipper damage, they can't self-right, they're out the arena. It was nice seeing them get to a heat final for a change, but they really need to fix that flipper. That's the second time it's happened to them. Now Intergalactic is now going after Carbide. Carbide trying to rev up that spinning blade. In comes Eruption with a nice flip right there onto Dantomkia. Dantomkia throws Carbide up and over. And they're throwing Eruption up. Oh, and they're out in the arena. The 15th Dantomkia gone. Oh, they did the thing again where they got impaled onto their back. So it's down to Intergalactic, Eruption, and Carbide. The final three robots. And the winner of this will join the five other grand finalists in the finals. Who will it be? Well, Carbide going after Eruption with that vertical spinner, but not vertical, horizontal. I'm losing my words, I'm messing them up. And Intergalactic gets flipped up, and they're out in the arena. They're out in the arena. And who would have thought that the top two in the 10 Rumble Rumble would be two machines who didn't even reach the heat final. They got through the losers rumble. So it's down to Eruption and Carbide. Who's going to come out on top here? And Eruption getting in a very, very strong flip right now to Carbide. Carbide gets back onto their wheels. This is an excellent fight, you know. A great 10 robot rumble, but Carbide hitting Eruption up and over. Can the number one seeds the pilot episode champion? Can they do it? Eruption getting hit by Carbide spinner. Carbide are coming back very strongly here, getting in several great blows in onto Eruption. Eruption in lots of trouble. Eruption, can they self-right? Yes, they do. But Carbide now getting right, but Eruption right underneath Carbide. Can they come with a good flip? Carbide getting flipped up by Eruption. This is incredibly close. Eruption, Brian Carbide. Now remember, there is no judge's decision, no time limit. It's last robot standing. Oh, and if Behemoth weren't there, Eruption, they would have been a goner. They would have gone out the arena. Carbide now trying to get in several great blows right there and onto Eruption. Eruption is self-righting, trying to get in another. A strong flip right there and onto Carbide. This is a spectacular fight until that moment where Eruption gets the outer cease. And Eruption, the last robot standing, the only one in. Everyone else are out the arena. Eruption, they're the winners, and they join our grand finalists. So with that, Eruption take the final spot and join the five other grand finalists in the grand final. Oh boy, it's going to be intense. So let's quickly introduce all the robots for the grand final. Eruption, Flipper, Spectre, Crusher, Seeded number 2, Donald Thump, Vertical Spinner, Firestorm 6, front hinged flipper, rapid flipper, Apollo flipper. So now we've been reintroduced to the grand finalists. They've been split into two round robin semi-finals, and coming up later in semi-final B, it'll be Firestorm 6 versus Rapid. It'll be Firestorm 6, Rapid, and Apollo. That should be a flipping fantastic semi-final, that. But first up is semi-final A, with the wild cards Eruption, Spectre, and Donald Thump, the number 2 seed, the only seeded machine left. Let's go for Eruption versus Spectre as our first fight. And in the corner patrol zone for the CPZs for our first semi-final fight, it is Matilda. Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1. Activate. Honestly, I'm surprised Spectre made it this far. Eruption as well. Never expected them to get through the 10 Robot Rumble. I thought it'd go to someone like Intergalactic or Dantomkia, but nope, they were able to pull through. But how are they faring against Spectre? Spectre trying to crush right down through Eruption, but Eruption coming in with several good powerful flips right there and onto Spectre. Spectre now getting out underneath! And they're out of the arena already! That was an incredibly quick fight from Eruption! But they are messing about in this grand final. Spectre gone already! Cease. That fight was under 40 seconds. In fact, it was 35 seconds. That has to be one of the quickest fights in the series. Eruption. They are taking no prisoners. And they don't want to waste their second chance. They get 3 points. Poor Spectre. That first fight really didn't go too great for them. Hopefully they can get a win here against Donald Thump, the number 2 seed, the only seeded machine left. Matilda staying in the house, Borobots for the CPZ. She really didn't do too much, did she? Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1. Activate. Oh, so it's going to be the classic match between a vertical spinner and a crusher. Now, generally speaking, crushers don't seem to do too greatly against vertical spinners, so who will come out on... But will Spectre change the story and beat Donald Thump? Well, they are trying to get in at the side, and they are trying to crush down with the crusher, but Donald Thump has got very, very tough armor, very tough to crush. And Donald Thump, they have fought a crusher before in Razor, so will it go the same here? Well, Spectre certainly did get in a good crush in at the side of Donald Thump there, and now they're going for the face! They're going for the face, they've got a great crush right there in! And they're lifting them up, Donald Thump! They do drop Donald Thump, though, and oh! Donald Thump comes with a brilliant hit right there. And Spectre getting chewed up! They're getting chewed up, Donald Thump! Absolutely destroying them, Spectre! Spectre are in tons of trouble! And those teeth are incredibly prone to getting hit by that vertical spinner! And honestly, I think Spectre's fairy tale story is going to come to an end here. They did have a good start, but Donald Thump, well, just banned them, didn't they? Oh, nice shot right there from Donald Thump, and they're hopping and bouncing. Spectre, the arena is shaking. Spectre, oh my God! Did you see how high that robot flew? Spectre, they look knocked out, they look beaten, they look dead, and Donald Thump, they're one step closer to a grand final and reclaiming the Series 0 championship they lost. Matilda going in to dispose of Spectre. Out they go. Cease. Wow. That was amazing. That was immense. Donald Thump launching Spectre high through the air, and they're out the arena. Donald Thump, they pick up 3 points. Oh, so we're now in our final fight of semi-final A. It's gone by really quickly with two very quick fights, but it comes down to this. Both Eruption and Donald Thump are on 3 points. And the winners of this will go straight into the championship decider. Who will come out on top? Well, we'll just have to wait and see. Rhino will be patrolling the arena for this fight. And oh boy, I can't wait. Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1. Activate. Oh, this should be good. The winner of this will fill in the first place in our championship decider. And already Donald Thump are going out for Eruption. They're out for blood. And they've already gotten in several massive hits right now on Eruption. Eruption. Can they take all the hits from Donald Thump's spinner? Oh, and you know what? I don't think they can. I don't think they will, you know. I think Donald Thump's blade is just way too powerful for Eruption. And Eruption are getting launched and tossed by Donald Thump. The sheer impact of the spinning blade might be too much for them. Eruption, they did make good use of their wild card, beating Eruption in quick succession, but I think Donald Thump are just too much for them. Eruption now in the clutches of Rhino. Rhino pushing Eruption away. Oh, Eruption, they did well. They've done well to get through the wild card, but I think their journey comes to an end at the hands of the President of the United States, Donald Thump. Oh, brutal. Brutal stuff right there. Eruption. Can they self-right? Yes, they do, but not too sure how mobile they are. Oh. Oh, man. What a brutal showing from Donald Thump. And, oh, getting in one last hit for good measure. One last hit for good measure. And they're out the arena. Donald Thump filling the first place in our championship decider. Cease. What an impressive victory for Donald Thump. Oh, Eruption. You've got to feel bad for them. They fought back. They fought so well to get through the 10 Robot Rumble. And it was impressive, but they just didn't beat Donald Thump. And Donald Thump, the winners. Just a quick bit of confirmation right here. Spectre, they end their career with 0 points. In the grand final, and Eruption, they did it really well. They got 3 points, but Donald Thump chewed them up and spat them out, sending them out the arena. And they go through to the championship decider with an impressive 6 points. So if Donald Thump in the grand finals, well, 3 robots are left, and they're all very eager to try and take down the president of Robot Wars. Will Donald Thump make Robot Wars great again? Or will they fall to one of these 3 machines? Well, first we have to find out who's going to meet them there. Well, in our first fight, which is Firestorm against Rapid. And in the Corn Patrol Zone for the CPZ for this fight, we have Rhino yet again. Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1. Activate. Oh, this is going to be a good fight. It's going to be a classic front hinge flipper versus rear hinge flipper. Old versus new. Who will come on top? Will it be Firestorm 6 or will it be Rapid? Well, Rapid coming in with a very impressive flip right now onto Firestorm. But Firestorm getting right underneath Rapid. And this is what they used to beat the likes of Intergalactic and Hit in their heat. And very nearly getting Rapid up and out the arena there. Rapid certainly in tons of trouble. This is a semi-final of flippers because we also have Apollo in here. So we are guaranteed a flipper in the grand final. Rapid, can they self-right? Rapid, do self-right there. And Firestorm, getting right underneath Rapid. And Rapid, can they self-right? Yes, 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 they do. And now they're right underneath Firestorm. Huge flip right there. Onto Firestorm. Oh, Firestorm very nearly going out of the arena there. Then Rapid, certainly in tons of trouble right now. Firestorm taking control of them, it would seem. Rapid now, Firestorm, can they use that front end flipper to push Rapid back? Rapid, can they self right? Yes, they do. And Firestorm getting right underneath them, and Firestorm flipping them away. Rapid trying to use that self righting arm to self right, does so, getting in another great flip onto Eruption. Not Eruption, Firestorm. They're both fire themed. And Firestorm have been fired. Oh, Rapid caught them with the flipper, and Firestorm go out in a blaze of glory. Cease. Wow, incredibly quick fights here in this grand final, but just shows you how the standard of robots have really ramped up here. Rapid takes no prisoners, and they send Firestorm out. So far, this grand final's gone by incredibly quickly. We have another quick fight here. Well, Firestorm 6, a little bit shaken after that loss against Rapid, but can they bring back some points here against the Series 8 champs Apollo? Well, in the corner patrol zone for the CPZs, it's Virus. Not sure they'll use him too much here, though. I think it's going to come down to who will get the out of the arena first.
Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1,
activate! Oh, it's going to be Firestorm versus Apollo. This should be a very good fight here, and immediately Firestorm have already gotten in underneath Apollo and are already taking control of them. And Apollo are in lots of trouble here. Apollo, under the mercy of Firestorm, and Firestorm trying to flip Apollo out. Apollo, self-right. Fantastically, might I add. And Apollo now getting right underneath Firestorm, flipping them up and over. Firestorm on their backs, but yes, they do self-right. They do self-right. And now they're getting in underneath Apollo once more. Apollo doing some very strange self-righting there. Firestorm gets and flips Apollo up and over though. And they're now in trouble with Virus. And Virus grabs hold of them, and are they? Yes! Show them to the crowd, Virus! Show them to the crowd! And oh, Apollo in trouble. Firestorm taking control of Apollo. And can they just get Apollo up and out of the arena? Apollo self-rights, and now they're getting in underneath Firestorm, throwing Firestorm up and over. Firestorm self-rights, but Apollo trying to flip Firestorm up and out. A Firestorm very low ground clearance, the only front inch flipper left, a veteran of the old wars. Will they get third place again though? Firestorm getting right underneath Apollo though, and trying to shunt them, trying to shove them into the arena sidewall. Firestorm trying to throw Apollo out. Apollo self-rights in fantastic style. Now they're underneath Firestorm. Firestorm gets flipped up and over, and they're in tons of trouble. Firestorm using their streamer to self-right brilliantly, might I add, and they throw Apollo up and over. Apollo in trouble and on their backs, and now Firestorm going after Virus. It's not maybe not the best thing to do in the world. Apollo really are struggling self-right now, and Firestorm trying to use that front end flipper to get Apollo out of the arena. Now we already have seen them get them good out of the arenas before. They've got an Uter on hit already, and they're hoping to get another one on Apollo. But Apollo aren't leaving. They aren't leaving. They're staying in the arena, and Firestorm trying to get Apollo up and out, and does so. Apollo, they go out, and Firestorm now trying to take care of Virus. Oh, come on. Virus are unbeatable, Firestorm. You should know this by now. There we go. Get them out. Oh. Cease. Oh, wow. Firestorm. What? That's a good comeback for them. They lost their first fight, but getting a great victory against Apollo, that will certainly help them. Apollo, they need to get a victory here if they want to stay in the game. Oh, and it's the final fight of semi-final B. It's getting quite intense, this one. Two very strong flippers from the reboot, Rapid and Apollo. They've both made it to the grand finals before. Apollo, a Series 8 champion, Rapid, never quite won the title, but they are still a very strong competitor. Honestly, this fight really could go either way. But if Apollo wins this, all robots in the semi-final B will have 3 points, and they'll have to go into a three-way tie. But if Rapid wins this, they will face off against Donald Thump in the grand final. So it's really quite an important fight, this. And overseeing this is Virus and Matilda, who are almost excited as I am. So let's get this fight started.
Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1.
Activate. Oh, this is going to be awesome. This is another fight of the flippers. We've had several great battles of the flippers this series. Will this one live up to many of the other great ones like Dantomkia and Chaos 2, Rapid and Eruption, Firestorm and Hit? Will it live up to those great other fight battle of the flippers? Well, Apollo are already on their backs. Now Rapid trying to get at Apollo, trying to choke them out of the arena, but Apollo getting a strong flip right now to Rapid. Rapid now on their backs, and Apollo throws them into the arena sidewall. Rapid now getting right underneath Apollo, and Apollo on their backs. Apollo, can they self-right? They're trying to, but Rapid are certainly bringing in some tons of pressure onto Apollo here. Apollo, they certainly do have trouble self-righting, but they don't have trouble flipping. And that was an excellent flip right there. Superb flip right there onto Rapid. And Rapid gets flipped away by Apollo. Apollo down right underneath Rapid. And they're throwing him up and over. They're into Matilda's Tusk. Rapid gets flipped up and over. And Apollo trying to get Rapid up. Oh, look at that amazing backflip. And Rapid now. Oh, look at that. Landing onto Matilda. And Apollo trying to get Rapid up and out. Try and get Rapid up and out the arena. Apollo throws Rapid into the arena side wall. Rapid self-rise. And now they're going after Apollo. And Apollo look to be in tons of trouble. Apollo, can they self-right? Apollo doing tons of crazy acrobatics. This is a fantastic showing this is from both machines. And Apollo gets sent flying once more. And Apollo, is Rapid going to go into the grand final? Or will Apollo beat them? Can Rapid put their money where their mouth is, or will Apollo launch them out of the arena, or will it be a failure to launch? Honestly, it really could go either way, and it's all going to come down to that one important flip! Just like that, and Apollo has flipped Rapid out of the arena! Cease. Oh my god, Rapid, they were doing so well, they were doing amazingly, but Apollo chug Rapid out of the arena. And now look at the leaderboard. So this is how the leaderboard now looks. Both Firestorm 6, Rapid and Apollo are all on 3 points. It's a three-way tie, people. And whenever we get a three-way tie, we're going to have a three-way fight to the death. Last robot standing. The winner will take on Donald Thump in the grand final. So let's just jump right into it to see who will win this tiebreaker. And overseeing the tiebreaker fight, it is Rhino and Virus.
Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1.
Activate. Oh, this is going to be good. The winner of the tiebreaker will have the rights to take on Donald Thump in the grand final. All three of these robots fought well, and they all got a victory against each other. First one got the victory against Apollo. Apollo, very lucky victory against Rapid, but it's a victory nonetheless, and Rapid beat Firestorm. And honestly, this fight really could go either way. And Rapid very nearly getting flipped out of the arena then. Apollo still fighting and getting in a strong flip up to Firestorm. Both of these all three of these machines want to get into the grand final more than anything, and Firestorm gets flipped away. Rapid, will Firestorm fall out short once more? Will Rapid blow up like they did in the 10th force? Or will Apollo be a failure to launch? Well, we'll just have to wait and see which robot comes out on top. Rapid in trouble, but they do self-right. And now they're getting right underneath. Firestorm throws Apollo up onto their backs. And Rapid are now getting right underneath Firestorm! Oh my god! Firestorm very nearly going up and out of the arena there. Apollo getting right underneath Firestorm, getting them out of the arena. Oh, they're all stuck with Virus. This is an excellent fight right here. Rapid taking control of both Apollo. Firestorm gone. Firestorm are out. So it's down to both Rapid and Apollo. Which of these two will go into the grand final? Well, we'll have to wait and see. And oh, Rapid getting in tons of excellent flips. Apollo living up to its name and certainly flying through the skies. But now, with, well, only two robots left, the arena seems to be very calm. But Rapid now trying to get right underneath Apollo. Apollo getting right underneath Rapid. Will Apollo get in another lucky flip like they did it, like they did in their previous fight with Rapid? Or will Rapid get the win? Will Rapid get the win that they deserve? Honestly, I think both these machines deserve it. But Apollo, Series 8 champs, Rapid, grand finalist of the 10th balls. It's going to be very close. And Apollo chucking Rapid up and over. Rapid on their backs. Rapid struggling self-right. They do self-right, though. And now they're right underneath Apollo! And they've got rid of them! And Rapid will be the robot to take on Donald Thump in our championship decider. Cease. Oh boy, this has been very interesting. No judges' decisions this episode, which is quite interesting. But Rapid, they beat both Firestorm and Apollo to fight against Donald Thump in the grand final. So it comes down to this, our grand final battle. Donald Thump, the number two seeds, against Rapid. But before we go to the finals, let's just relive how these robots got here. Donald Thump, they got through Heat B after absolutely destroying the likes of Terahertz and King Scorpion. They then beat Lucky in quick succession in the Heat Finals. Then in the semi-finals, they destroyed Spectre, sending them into outer space before beating Eruption quite convincingly. Eruption didn't stand a chance. Rapid, on the other hand, has had a more tough fight to the championship decider. In their first fight, they beat Blacksmith after throwing them halfway across the arena before beating Eruption in an incredibly close Battle of the Flippers. They then beat Dantomkia in another great Battle of the Flippers in the Heat Finals, but the semi-finals was where their troubles really began to show. They struggled against Firestorm, but they did beat them, getting them out of the arena. But Apollo got a lucky out-of-the-arena flip on them, meaning that they had to fight through the tiebreaker, where they got an out-of-the-arena on both Firestorm and Rapid. That's all they got here. And overseeing our grand final fight, we have Matilda, Virus and Rhino. All the house robots in the arena at the same time for the final fight. Oh boy, I really can't wait. Who will come out on top? The vertical spinner or the flipper? The most expensive robot in Robot Wars versus a robot made by a university student. The only seeded machine left in the competition versus the money-making underdog. Let's go to the arena for our final fight one last time.
Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1, activate.
Oh, here it is. It's Joseph Joestar versus Kars. It's Jotaro versus Dio. It's Josuke versus Yoshikage Kira. It's Giorno versus Diablo. It's Jolene versus Poochie. It's Johnny versus Funny Valentine. Yes, it's the best two. But which one will be the JoJo villain and which one will be the JoJo and win? Well, we'll just have to wait and see as Donald Thump. I'm trying to come with that vertical spinner right now onto Rapid. Rapid struggling to get in the flip on Donald Thump, and they're upended. And they are being, and their underbelly is exposed to that vertical spinner of Donald Thump. Can Donald Thump get the upset? Because all that Rapid needs is one flip. And one flip was all that they needed. And they've got it. They've got the flip onto Donald Thump. And we have a new, we have a champion. Rapid are the Robot Wars Omega Series 1 champion. All that was all they needed. All they needed was one flip. And one flip was what they got. They saw the opportunity. They took it. Donald Thumper out in the arena. And now Rapid can have their own fun. Oh, throw Virus. What? Oh, out in the arena goes Rhino and Matilda. Matilda, stay away from this monster. Go on, Virus. Yes, Virus. Oh, they've grabbed a hold of Rapid. Rapid. Oh, Rapid, such a well-deserved victory, such a strong flipper, but honestly, Virus are proving that they are the best robot of them all, bullying Rapid right here, but it doesn't matter, as Rapid are the champions.
Cease.
Oh my god. Rapid. Of what have done it. They've done it. They are the Robot Wars Omega Series 1 champions. They put their money where their mouth is. They used the flipper to great effect. And they've beaten Donald Thump. Donald Thump falling at the final hurdle once again. And Rapid are the Robot Wars Omega Series 1 champion. And I bet they'll be back for Series 2. Seeded number 1. Hoping to defend their title. Well done to them. But now let's get back to the arena one last time for Rapid's championship ceremony.
Thank you.
Rapid Winner! Congratulations to Rapid. They fought through many challenges, they fought through many good robots, but now they're the last robot standing, and they are the Robot Wars Omega Series 1 champion. And we can bet that they'll be back for Series 2. And we'll be back for more carnage, more destruction than ever before. But for now, the Bot Builder out.